thank you, Lord, for this season that you have brought us into. We pray the prayer of Jabez, that you will enlarge our territory, bring us into new heights, take us to deeper depths. Get the glory now as you transport us into a new season. We thank you for the new beginning that you have placed in us and around us. We sense the spirit of Issachar's that we may discern the times. We see you like we've never seen you before. We feel you like we've never felt you before. We are into you like we've never been into you before because of this season. You yet have miracles that you want to do. There is yet a performance from you that must be performed. So we thank you for this new time. We embrace it. We embrace it. We embrace it. We call it forth. A new season of faith. A new season of giving. A new time of living. A new way of giving. We bless you for this new season. Thank you for this new beginning. Thank you for new times with you, closer walks with you. Thank you for the season of revelation of your word. Thank you for revelation that will come to us, an unveiling of your truth. Thank you for this new season where we'll touch not and taste not and handle not the unclean thing. When we'll walk in paths of cleanliness and sanctification, paths of dedication and consecration. Thank you for the new heights that you have placed within us to reach. Thank you for the deeper depths you have instilled in us to hold on to. Thank you for the valleys and the mountains. It is a season of growth and development. A new season to walk closer with you. A new time to be embraced. Deeper fellowship and relationship with you. It's a season of joy and pleasure. Thank you for this new season and time of rejoicing. We're committed to see it through, to be everything that you've caused us to be, to do everything that you've assigned to our hands to do. In this new season, we will have no other God before you. Declare that you are the greater power. And because of you, we exist. And in you, all things will be accomplished. Thank you for the creativity that you've given us, the new ideas, the new thoughts that will cause us to be better used in your hands. We declare it's a season of growth and prosperity, a time of refreshing and rejoicing. We will not return to the former things, but we will press toward the mark of the prize for the high calling, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord. We will build upon the stones of faith that we already have. We'll enjoy a time that we can walk with you as you walked with others. That the mantle of the faithful ones will fall upon us now. The ability of the apostles to do miraculous things will come to us in this new season. We declare it to be so, according to the word of Jesus and the times of the seasons. You brought us into this place that we may totally surrender ourselves to you and watch you use us for your glory and honor. Thank you for this new time. Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Hear our prayers, O Lord. Hear our prayers. Hear our prayers, O God. Hear our prayers. Answer. Answer our prayers, O God. Remember your servants in the day of trouble. Remember us, Lord. Jesus' name. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. Hallelujah. 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 Jesus, oh, how sweet your name. How sweet your name, Jesus. Kings and kingdoms will all pass away. But your name will remain forever. How sweet your name. You're an awesome God. You're an awesome God. You're an awesome, awesome God.